are looking for something to do tomorrow, think about an incredible, huge art fair in Fitchburg. Carrie Osborne is here with more on the Agora Art Fair. Carrie, thank you so much for being with us.
Well, thanks for having us.
Can't stress it enough, rain or shine. And we're talking rain with temperatures in the 70s, not rain with temperatures in the 40s.
Right, where it's a blessing. We're happy to get a little drizzly.
Yes, yes. Okay, first of all, where is it going to be tomorrow?
Okay, it is on the south end of Fitchburg on East Cheryl Parkway, 5500 East Cheryl Parkway, on the Promega grounds.
And you said, too, when we were talking earlier, there are going to be little tents in places if you need to get out of the rain. And
sure.
Because like any art fair, there's going to be food and a lot of entertainment.
There is. There's four bands, five if you count the Madison Flute Choir.
We'll count them.
Okay. They start early. They actually start before the fair starts at 9:45 under the big sail tent. And so there's protection there. And then the Agora building itself has some really interesting architecture. And there are some places to hide from the rain there, too.
Absolutely. So it goes from 10 to 5 mm-hmm. and 100 or more than 100 local and regional artists.
That is one of the things we're really proud of, is there's such great artistry all over this region. And we rein them all in and bring them together for one day.
I love that there's jewelry, there's pottery, there's pictures. And this is a great time, if you're a planner like me, to start thinking about holiday shopping, birthday shopping. I have been to several crafts fairs already, and they already have Halloween decorations and decor out.
You never start too soon.
No. I know, right?
The problem with the gift giving is it's like one for mom, one for me, one for my daughter, one for me.
And two for me. And some of this artwork, you said your favorite piece is the one right in front of our set right now.
Yes, the fish. Steve Wagner has been an artist with the art fair. We're 8 years strong now, and he's, I think, been there every year. And that I'm supposed to give it back, but I don't know that I will.
That is so beautiful. Well, thank you so much. And again, we need to encourage people, rain or shine, 10 to 5 in Fitchburg.
Yes.
Carrie Osborne with the Agora Art Fair. Thank you so much for coming, and we appreciate your time.